If you have an old computer screen laying down somewhere, you can actually use it in your DAW. This is exactly what I did on top of my two main computer screens. I added this one to my computer setup, which is my old computer screen that I used years ago. I was just about to throw it away, but instead I use it in Cubase for my metering plugin. So this way, every time I mix and master music, I always have access to my metering plugin. So I can see my VU meter, my graphic analyzer, and also my loudness meter.